Children, welcome to the online classes from Montbatia School. I am English grammar teacher of class 4. Today I am going to teach you English grammar. Okay, children, take out your books.
Last class, in previous class, what we have done? Exercise A and exercise B. You have done the homework, I hope so. Now we will proceed on and we will do C.
See what? Let's see. Fill in the blanks with the correct words from the bracket. So I will dash you by tomorrow evening. See what is in the bracket? Ring or come. So what we'll put? I will come you. It doesn't make any sense. So what if we write? I will ring you by tomorrow evening. Correct, student? Write it. Next one. Siam is dash water in the balloon. Sitting means what? Batna. Water cannot be batna in the balloon, right? The word Siam is filling water in the balloon. Pause the video and copy down. Let's see third one. A choreographer is a person who does dance in the bracket what it is. Teaches or learn. The word teaches. Sikhana, right? Learn. Not to, they don't learn. They teach the dancer, na? Right? So teaches. Next, see, list. Fourth one. India is a dash country. So India is not a small country, see? Small and beautiful. So our India is not a small country. So what it will be? Beautiful. Next, see. Fifth one, Vinita and Binu have dash at school. Sleep. You cannot go and sleep in school, right? At school. So what? We have fun at school. Pause the video and copy it. Next, see, D1. Match the group of words in column 1 with the groups of words in column 2 to make sentence. Column 1, column 2. What is in column 2? Let's see. As the whole story. It is not making the whole sense, right? Not the complete sense. As it is sentence, right? So we have to match from column A. Let's start from 1. First one. Aeroplane. So what the aeroplane? Where we see the aeroplane mostly? Fly in the sky. So student, right here. 1. E will be 1. Number 2. The police. What the police do? Tell us the whole story. Nah. It is not correct. So what? What would we just see? What is it in? Is running behind the thief. D will be number 2. Number 3rd. Let's see number 3rd. I shall. What I shall do? Ask the whole story. Not making the correct grammar. So what? I shall. What I shall? See. Finish the work now. C will be 3rd one. Do it, student. Number 4th one. She told. Something to be told. A story. She told us the whole story. 4th one. We swam. Where we swam? In the swimming pool. 5th one. Pause the video and copy down, student. Last one. Let's see. Rearrange the following word to make meaningful sentence. As it is there. Loves he to sing. So what it will be? See, he loves to sing, right, student? So do the second one also. Rohan enjoys reading and writing. Why first reading? First we read, then we write. Now only Rohan enjoys reading and writing. Third one answer will be, see, Jama Masjid is a famous monument in India. Right, student? Fourth one. Nikita and Nitin are brothers and sister. Okay, student? If you not copy it down, pause the video and copy it. For today, your homework will be learn by heart. C D E. Okay, learn by heart and wait for my next video to come. Till then, stay at home, stay safe.